A VIP lounge or something. I'm gonna check it out.
Você vai nos matar se a gente não voltar com dinheiro, né?
E a menina?
É alguma alquimista social.
What's happening, Mac?
Exactly what it sounds like!
Looks like some kind of maintenance elevator.
Where are you headed?
Going up. I don't know.
Right!
Try the other side.
Can I catch a fucking break here? Come on! Focus, Max! Not next! Put down this last one! On top of me, bro!
hear you.
Max! Damn, bro. That wasn't fun.
Listen to me. You head for the chopper. We need to be ready to get the hell out of here. I guess I'll stay on the money.
Sounds like a plan.
Bit late for a plan, pal.
God damn it!
Max!
Shit! Now I got another sniper on me. So let me deal with this guy first.
All right, bro. I'm moving too. Stay in touch.
Place was like Fort Knox.
Hey, Passos. Passos. I've got you on the security camera. Where are you?
I don't know. Somewhere in this goddamn stadium. Oh, Jesus.
What's going on there?
I think the guys that came to rob us are coming to finish the job.
Remind me again, who are these fine gentlemen?
Some kind of paramilitaries, I don't know.
Paramilitaries?
Right-wing guns for hire, ex-cops military, I don't know. They can handle weapons.
What's going on now?
Guy's pleading for his life. He's saying that Fabiana is being held at the docks of the Chinte River. Oh, Jesus, they've shot him.
Well, there goes the money. Now we've lost the wife and $3 million. The boss will be giving us a raise at this rate.
Yeah, that's messed up, all right. Come on. Out of this place. Take care of that guy in the IT tower. I'll meet you at the chopper.
I'm gonna make a run for the light rig.
I had a hole in my second favorite drinking arm, and the only way we were likely to get Fabiana back now was in installments. Whoever our uninvited guests were, I was about done playing soldiers. Way up there.
Okay, I'm going up.
Good. Make it quick.
Believe me, I ain't gonna drag this out.
We'd have half destroyed Sao Paulo's most hallowed place of worship. Looking back, it was strange how the cops never showed up, but things had a habit of only making sense to me, looking back long after I'd run out of time to fix them.
I see you! You're right on top of him! Jump the railing!
This is a bad idea.